Rangers win it in overtime as Clarke exits the box, timing it perfectly.
That's the first of his career. The first ever goal in the NHL for Clarke is a game winner in overtime. So save that puck for Brandt Clarke. His first career goal is the overtime game winner.